Mama is a special case. Daddy's not of the human race. Grandma and Grandpa must have come from space. And that's my family. But that's not the whole family tree. I don't know where they came from, but I came from the sea. I came from the sea. Deep down among the fish, life is easy, have whatever you wish. No rubbish and no pollution. And then came the damn revolution. That's when I started rowing legs. Soon after I stopped laying eggs, I walked out of that deep blue ocean with overwhelming emotion. I looked at myself in the deep blue sea. It was as scary as I thought it would be. Hair all over, I looked like a chimpanzee. A chimpanzee. Now I have to shave, sit up straight and start to behave. Soon I'll even have to go to school. Well, that's really, really not so cool. No, no, no. I wish I could go back to the sea. Just swim around slimy, wet and utterly free.